We raised a generation of confused men, of men who date their equals, but who only like to marry their kind, hand-picked by their mothers amongst an array of colors, choosing nothing but the best, the shorter the better, the younger the go-getter. We raised a generation of confused men, of men who believe in modern love, yet when it comes to finding a partner in marriage, they prefer finding love that's arranged. We raised a generation of confused men, of men who have been in love before, but men who prefer women, who come with a clean past, no former lovers, and no stories to explore. We raised a generation of confused men, of men who don't believe in heavens and horoscopes, yet they prefer finding a woman who worships the gods and who matches their stars. If nothing works, they go back to marrying their first cousins, all in the name of respecting their parents. We raised a generation of confused men, of strong, opinionated and independent men, who want strong, opinionated and independent women. They can stand up for themselves. Can they stand up for their women?
Damn.